comparison. Just.
Why don't you say hello, Bruce? I'm going to take a little video of you.
What, on that thing?
Yeah.
What's up? Bruce the Jewish from Philly.
Yeah.
Head home.
My seatmate.
Distraction.
Got a whale painted on the front of the building. Online dating, dude. I never got that.
Yeah. You got all dressed up. Supposed to meet her at the movies. Movie house somewhere.
A buddy of mine one time, he told me. So yeah, I set myself up to call one of those 800 number the chat lines or whatever.
Yeah.
Said he sat outside this place looking for this girl, and he had his phone on silent. The girl was calling him, and he could see who she was. She was totally bugger, dude.
Yeah,
Rocky, dude. Eye of the tiger.
Early morning today after the Phillies lost.
That's probably a somber mood in the city.
Oh yeah, you know,
there's old cycles. Yeah, it is a baseball stadium, isn't it? That's pretty cool.
If you come out of the station, all your bridges are in this thing. You see the Philly skyline. It's just pretty cool. It is cool.
You got it, honey?
We're not even out there.
Right. That's cool. You can see the front of the train. It'll turn.
How much time you got on it?
An hour. Just pulled in Toledo. Second day on the train. Actually, technically third day. Freaking came up here from Orlando.
cards off the table.
I know.
I'm pretty much all the cards in the room.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I don't see them.
See, that's what you tried to cheat me. And I got all three of them right.
Now you're going to shoot it off. You might do another round, but this time you make it harder by using a stick.
Oh, I'll never be able to see
it. You can't. You make it so you add it. Grandma, you add three every time.
Sorry.
If you get all three right, you have to add another stick. Ready?
That's not
true. And I'm only going to make the list of three of them.
I can't remember.
No, no, I mean on each level. Look for the nine of them.
Fresh cold air, or just a quick stretch, you'll be able to do so here in Minot. We ask that you Amtrak, and have a good day. Thank you.
Train.